Hi, I'm Jeff Alpin, the Big Game Hunter, and I want to share a story with you from someone who wrote to me about a situation. And the long and the short of it is, let me just read it. I've been wanting to leave my job for a long time, and I finally got an offer at a great startup. Yay! And however, what I learned from my previous experience is to ask for a detailed, documented, and signed offer. And for the first time, I had the courage to do so. After 1 week and 16 emails, because they were too busy for a call, I found out that they kept serious terms about the pay away, and they couldn't give me an honest answer about the promised raise. The reason they told me was that they were too busy to give in time and be clear. And when they finally did, it turned out to be merely half of what was discussed, and unfortunately, non-negotiable. Although I could keep the negotiations going as we both were very excited to work together, I decided not to, as starting the work journey with dishonesty was not part of my career growth or goal. So I ended up saying no, and I respectfully sent a clear and honest email about the reasons. I am happy I had the courage to push for questions and answers and asking it all to be clearly documented. I might have ended up in a place only worse or similar to the job I'm in now. So the long and the short of it here is everything has to be clear to you. Everything that is negotiated in the conversation has to be in writing, because otherwise there's no proof. This firm, was basically going, yeah, and was going to turn around and screw this person. Don't accept the job with an organization that yeses you and then attempts to deceive you. They did this by email for the simple reason that they didn't have the courage to do this by phone. By phone, he or she, I don't want to identify gender, would have found out very quickly that they were being lied to. And they hoped that this would go away. And when it didn't, I am thrilled for this person that he had the guts to turn it down. So that's my advice for you. When you're in a situation where everything is going along smoothly and there have been a couple of changes to the terms, make sure they're in writing. Otherwise, they can always deny it. I'm Jeff Alpin. Hope you found this helpful. My website is thebiggamehunter.us. Go there and go exploring. There's just a lot there to help you. And if you're interested in having your questions answered by me, one-on-one coaching, there's places where you can schedule time at the site for a free discovery call, coaching, or to ask your questions. I would love to help you. I also want to say, subscribe to my channel on YouTube. Click the small icon in the lower right or the picture of me in the upper left. And lastly, connect with me on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/IN/TheBigGameHunter. Hope you have a terrific day and be great.